As our journey of Lent begins, let us pray for one another and let us all remain open to the graces that come during this beautiful time of reconciliation and drawing ever closer to our God.